Blazecraft. And, last time we found a cave, but I fixed that situation. But now we have to, kind of do something else. Wait, did I put this in creative or survival? Please say I went in survival, because if I'm on creative in this world, who knows what's gonna happen. So I made this staircase sort of thing, and it's not really fully working, but I found some iron. But the point is, I started mining right up here. Or here. And then it like led me to an underground place. I really want to find it again. Let you go. No one let you down. No. And we need to make sure we don't fall in, but we need to make sure we can get there. Okay, that might be a problem. So, yeah, that's where I, pretty much fell, my dad. You experience from this? Cool, sweet, sweet, mama, cool. And I was planning to live down there, but like then I kind of got murdered a lot. But now I can't. I'm scared I'm gonna fall down there. So, we're gonna, get back up here, make the path here, and here, which would lead to my house. And now we have a mine. Ooh, I'm a miner. When are these trees gonna grow? We have some bone meal. Can they even grow in this house? I say that now and they're probably gonna grow in the next 10. What the? Yeah, we should probably should put this in a more secure location. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. And I fixed everything we did last time. Because last episode was just terrible. No. So now we're gonna save. And I'm starting to get the hang of my creative. So yeah, I know someone else had Blazecraft series, and I'm sorry about that. But I didn't really know about that. So sorry. It was originally gonna be Blaze Survival, but I thought Blaze Crash sounded cooler. But it's not the same thing. So I watched one of the videos. Not the same thing. So yeah. So Blazecraft is not the same thing as Blazecraft. This is the Blazecraft. The real Blaze King, so you know it's gonna be neat. Just gonna get the first official. But in our little mine, I realized, do we have any iron? I thought I mined some iron. We don't have any torches, do we? There's iron down there. We got 3 blocks of iron. I hope we have enough to make an iron sword and pickaxe and stuff. Oh god. Oh no! Oh no! Oh god, I'm at half a heart. 1 heart. 3, 2, 1. I don't need all this cobblestone. I don't really need all this cobblestone at all. Not that much, at least. Every time I'm on a Minecraft server, it's like I have way too much cobblestone, and I don't know what to do with it. Wayne, you want to join the server? So, guys, I think we obviously
oh my God!
Need to craft something. So, we're gonna craft.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Yep.
So, yeah. We got another sword. We got 2 perfect swords. And, we're also gonna see if we can grab a pickaxe. No. We do not have enough wood. But, we haven't really been focusing on taming things. But we were trying to have a goal with this series. And now it's just like regular Minecraft Survival World. We just call it Blaze. But no. And we'll. I think we can do this. No, I'm not saying we should do this. But I think. I just need a higher ground where only one mob can get spiders. No creepers up here, no skeletons, no zombies. We're just gonna wait up here. If we wait up here and be patient, then we can jump and tackle. What am I talking about, you might ask? Zombies, obviously. Murder bird, I'm a murderer. Whoa, whoa! Oh no, oh no, oh no, scary. I got scary things. So many scary, different scary things. Look, they're all so scary. Okay, this is getting a little too creepy. I know a place that can't get me. So hungry. Wait, what was wrong with me? Well, it worked. Oh, God. god, it's a zombie. Okay, we just need it to follow us.
You lose a life. You lose life. You lose one life. You lose half a life. Oh my god. Okay.
Parkour
now
master.
You lose three lives. Half a life. That's goodness, you lost.
Yes. How did I? Oh my god, a creeper. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please don't.
Subscribe down there if you like Sona.
I'm getting all my stuff back. We gotta run! Oh god. Oh god. It can't get me. Oh god. Yes it can.
Six.
Why do we keep
down there if you like Sonic?
Why?
Shrimp.
I
know you're gonna die. So really, subscribe down there if you like shrimp.
What? Where'd my stuff go? My stuff! I want my stuff! Oh my god, I need my stuff before it despawns. So we're gonna do that. And we're gonna do this. Okay. I found a place to hide for the night. This cow is gonna protect me. Why do I always fall in some kind of weird strain? I've been dying a lot now. Like, the first through fourth episode, I'm not dying a lot, I don't know why. And then we set it to hard mode and then there's all these mobs. And we can't tame a single one. Where did my pickaxe go? Oh no, please don't tell me my pickaxe despawned. That was all my life. That was my life's work. Am I safe now? Is it safe to come out? Is it safe to come out? No, sweetheart, it's the apocalypse. It's never safe to come out. Why is it the apocalypse, Mommy? Because you're a dumbass, Mommy. Okay. Okay. Drop your bow and arrow! He dropped some arrows, but not a bow. Did the creeper blow up my house? That was, tough one. Bye, guys.